New this morning, San Antonio police looking into a crash overnight that left a man dead. Police say it happened in the 6200 block of I-10 on the frontage road just after midnight. They say a man in his 20s was pronounced dead after he was ejected from his vehicle. Police say he was going too fast while exiting the highway. They say he rode the curb and then rolled his vehicle multiple times.